Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Brexit is starting to bite. Unlike these bemused drivers, who had their ham sandwiches seized by Dutch border officials after arriving from Britain by ferry.
Do you have meat on all the bread or not?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, then we take them all. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
They wouldn't even let him keep the bread in this exchange filmed by Dutch television at the Hook of Holland terminal.
Welcome to the Brexit, sir. I'm sorry.
Oh, my God.
They weren't the only ones. Arrivals have had tinned sardines and other foods seized since Britain left the European Union on December 31st. Under new rules that aim to stop the spread of animal diseases, travellers from outside the bloc are banned from bringing in meat, dairy, fruit and veg.